Ooh, butter. Ta-da! The place to be today. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Kiel. Today, we're going to have a look at the Malizia installation of a Molabo electric drive and a Fischer Panda generator.
Good morning.
Okay, Flo, are you ready?
I'm ready as it can be.
Morning, hi. I'm Stuart. Florian.
Florian, nice to meet you.
Hi, Frauke.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And
I'm Stuart McLaughlin, boat captain for Malizia-Seaexplorer. We work on the boat, have been since we were building it, and did the install of the new system here. Do you guys want to come on board and have a look?
Absolutely.
Absolutely, even. Okay. We have a lot of solar, so all the roof here is all solar panels, and also under where we're standing, on both sides.
Morning.
Coco,
Good morning. He's
another one that has a lot to do with the generator and the and the electric motor.
Cool, cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so. Cool. So you're going to check the installation.
Yes.
Installation and...
That's nice.
Oh, we're going to get some truth on how good we are, Coco.
Two charge on this morning for you.
Yeah,
keep it going. Yep. Shall we look at your beautiful motor
in
here?
Yes, please. Let's do that.
Okay, shall we pop this cover off? Yeah. There you go. Your system.
Yeah.
Awesome. That's... really neat installation.
In terms of performance of the drive system, are you happy? Is
it, yes, we've got a lot of torque. Yeah. You do notice that, like, when you, whoa, we're off. It's a big difference from the old motor, but yeah, it's really, really cool.
It's great to hear.
And it's nice and silent to get on and off the dock. Since we installed it, it's just worked. So it's been brilliant. And any questions? Malabo have been excellent to answer very quickly and help us out. And
how much bigger was the diesel engine roughly compared to this installation?
Took up most of this engine box. It was very hard to work on.
And in terms of height also?
It was higher. That's why the engine box is up here.
Okay.
Because this was for the old motor.
Yeah.
But we just adapted the engine beds here to and made these feet that attach to your Malabo. To mount it to suit our height and angle of the propeller shaft. But this from here back is all the same original coupling for the old motor.
Okay.
So it's quite an easy transition to the new motor.
That's awesome.
Yeah, no, it's very good. And then in here we've got the desalinators, the two of them.
Uh-huh.
That's what these little units are.
Create drinking water.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. It's done just purely through desalination. So
energy. I can't see our panel anywhere. Where do you start? Stop the generator.
Let's head to the back of the boat, to the master cabin back here, I guess you call it. we call this the aft cabin. So this is where we live, is back here. So as you can see, we've got beds here. There's three beds each side. You can see two here, and then there's a tunnel up each side, and there's a bed in each one.
Okay.
So we tend to sleep on the windward side, which is... gives it better performance.
Yeah.
So it's very important for performance that we get the weight in the right position all the time.
Yeah.
So you're saying about your panel?
Yeah.
Just here is the start-stop panel.
Yep.
And under here is, place that over there.
There you go.
Here's your little motor. Everything's working out nicely, and like I say, the simplicity that it's reaching around the corner, push the button and it starts charging. It just does its own thing with the Fischer Panda. Yeah. Unfortunately for Fischer Panda, we have removed the capsule and some of the other items on it to save weight. Size, consumption, all this comes into play when we're choosing which product we use. So this is working out brilliantly for us.
Yeah, that's nice to hear. So now I can go back to the company and say, yeah, everything worked out fine.
Yes, you can.
briefly speaking about weight savings, but yeah. can you put a number on it? So how lighter is it?
So with the new system, because of the new class rule, we're about 40 kilos lighter than what the new class rule would be with the motor, generator, and the fuel. So, which is a big saving. Yeah, it's a lot of weight.
that's really great. And yeah. Fuel savings is, I think, due to the increased efficiency of electric energy generation.
Yeah.
You can even save a little bit on the fuel as
on the
well.
Fuel, we're
a significant amount.
For a big race, we use less than half of what we would previously. So for the Vendée Globe, for instance, we carried about 250 litres, we'll get down to about 100 litres, it's 110 litres.
Well, for the same energy
output. For the same energy output, but also, yeah, for the same time as well, that we're at sea, which is a big one. So that's awesome. A huge saving on its own. That's 100 plus kilos right there. Yeah.
You could take another person if you want to.
But, I've got to feed them.
Oh, yes, damn, you've got to feed them, yeah, absolutely.
Where are the 48-volt batteries placed?
So the 48 volts, we have one just behind this curtain, a bit hard to see, and then another one just forward of that in the dark room. And it's got a floorboard on it so that we don't want people standing on them, so we've got covers on them. So they're very hard to see, but you climb over, and then you've got to go forward to see the second one as well.
And how many kilowatt hours do you have?
6 kilowatt hours on the 48 and 1.5 on each of the 24s.
Is that more than you had before with the combustion system?
A lot more.
Yeah. This goes in the new boat as well?
Yes.
Okay,
yep.
Good.
Yep. So we'll do the whole system again, repeat it into the new boat.
Okay, cool. Soon, eh?
Very soon. It's happening very quickly.